In the beginning, when God created the heavens and the earth, and the earth was without form or void, and darkness was on the face of the deep, God sent His Spirit down on the face of the deep, and He separated the darkness from the light. And He called the darkness the night. And He called the light the morning. And you know what, y'all? He said, it is good. So I say to you, Father God, good morning.